Okay, once you're done with the patient, you're going to come out of the room. This is the anteroom where you're going to doff your protective gear. So we have station one right here, right next to the trash can, and station two. So if there are two techs, they will not be right next to each other while they are doffing their equipment. Right when you come out, you're going to go to the cart and take out two Clorox wipes. And set them down where they're easily accessible. This is going to be used to decontaminate your gloves. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to decontaminate your gloves. Make sure you get it. So now what you're going to do is you're going to the gown itself has little loops on the gloves usually. What you're going to do is you're going to pop those so they come free, so your gloves can come free without exposing your skin. So you're going to do that, and pop it. And then what you're going to do is you're going to take your thumb, put it in, and you're going to break the strap. Let that fall to the ground. Now what you're going to do is you're going to cross your arms on your shoulder. You're going to pull the gown away from you until your arms are straight, making sure the outside stays to the out and doesn't expose you. Keeping your arms straight, you're gonna bundle up the gown. Until it's in a nice ball. And then you're gonna throw the gown away. After that, you're gonna decontaminate your gloves on the Clorox wipes. You can do it this way, you can pick them up. As long as your gloves are fully coated in the Clorox, you rub it around, get it all over. Next, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take off the outer jacket. So you're gonna grab on the sides without grabbing underneath, and you're gonna pull it apart, bringing your arms behind you and taking off the jacket as best as you can. If you have two people, you can take turns helping each other take off the jacket, which we will demonstrate in a later video. Making sure when you take off the jacket, you keep your arms behind you without, as much as possible, the jacket touching you. Keeping your arms straight and the jacket away from you, then you are going to throw the jacket into the trash. Then you're going to decontaminate your gloves again using the Clorox wipes. Now, hopefully your pants are on a little loose. If not, you can with one hand without touching the clean part, you're going to undo the tie on your pants. And then grabbing around the hips, you're going to slide your pants down as much as possible, making sure that the outside does not touch your clean area. Letting the pants fall to the ground, then you're going to use your feet to take the pants all the way off. This might be a little difficult. You could use small steps, big steps, whatever you need to. Just make sure, keep your hands away and just do it a little bit at a time. Main important is try not to rush. If you rush, you could risk further exposing the clean part. Now that is off, pulling it away from you, you are gonna dispose that in the laundry hamper. And then again, decontaminate your gloves. After every step, every time you touch something dirty, you're going to decontaminate your gloves. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and take off the face shield. So we're going to step over to where you're going to take it off by pinching the front, pulling it over the top, and you're going to hang it up with your respective name. And then decontaminate your hands. So the last thing you're going to have on is your mask, gloves, and your booties. Now we're going to take off the mask. So we're going to step over to where everything's hanging. And per guidelines, we're going to take off the mask by putting your fingers behind your head, taking the bottom straps up. And as you go up, you take the top strap off at the same time. All the way forward, mask in front of you, and then hang it up on the hanger by the straps. Try not to touch the front as it is contaminated. And then you're going to decontaminate your hands. Preferably, when you hang up the mask, make sure it's facing out, just like this. Now that your hands are decontaminated, last thing we're going to do is we are going to leave the room. So we're going to come and open up the door. And now we're going to remove our booties as we leave. So you're going to stabilize yourself with one hand. Lift up your shoe, remove the booty. Booty goes in the trash. Clean foot goes out in the hall. With the same hand, remove the other booty. Booty goes out into the hall, into the trash. Clean foot out in the hall. Now you take off your gloves, dispose of them in the trash, and close the door behind you as you leave. Once you're outside the room, you go ahead and wash your hands. If you want, you can go ahead and put bleach on the bottom of your shoes, just to make sure they are decontaminated. Housekeeping should come in, and they're going to use the Xenex UV to flash the scanner, this anteroom. When they flash the anteroom, because your mask and face shields are hung up, those will be decontaminated to you for another use if need be.